with his first UK number one. It's Goodbye Elton and Kiki and Hello to Aberrant Dancing Queen.